So I'm growing water blinks over here, chia seed right here. Chia seed is taking root already. This is my filter, 75 gallon fish tank. I got some aloe vera. You see the aloe vera roots right there. And I got some pothos plants growing here. And I just took two soap dishes and stuck them to the side of my tank, filled them with gravel. And these water links are actually taking root real nice. This will help to keep your nitrate level down in your fish tank. As you can see, my tank is nice and clean. Turn it down. Trying to get this to take root. Turn down these bubbles right here. Tank is nice and clean. But again, this chia seed thing, I just decided to put a pile of them on my filter floss and just left it sitting there. I don't know how long they can grow, but shoot, they look good. A little chia rug. This is an experiment. The next thing I'm gonna try is flax seed along with chia seed. See how that goes.